Marilyn Stafford is a photographer whose career got off to a remarkable start in 1948 when she was invited as a young woman to take stills of Albert Einstein. Now, at the age of 96, her incredible body of work is displayed and celebrated in a retrospective exhibition in Brighton Museum.
So we've got an incredibly wonderful, wonderful woman, Marilyn, you know, really powerful, strong personality. We so easily forget how tough it was for, through most of the 20th century, and indeed still is now, for women artists, women creatives, to find their place and find their voice. And she did that. And to have her here, you know, as a 96-year-old, you know, controlling the room as people queue to interview her, it just feels beautiful.
It's absolutely fantastic that she has been discovered or rediscovered. She's always been taking wonderful photographs. But these photos, they sat under the bed for a really long time, and then suddenly they were taken out. And people have gone, wow, this is amazing, and these stories need to be told. And people love seeing her pictures, and they love seeing the photographs. I love many of them, but this one I particularly love. I just love the way this light and this woman. I was 2 when she took this photo. I was living in Lebanon at the time, and she took the photos in Lebanon. And so I've grown up with this photo all my life. She photographed me a lot. There's photos in the display case. I was in front of the camera a lot. So she taught me how to take photos, really. Yeah, I still take lots of photos now.
I had organized my life to become the great American actress. And I had grown up in the theater in Cleveland, Ohio, USA, where I was born, and only thought in terms of becoming part of the theater. So I had gone to New York in order to find work. And among the people that I met in New York were some young film directors doing documentary film. And I never knew about documentary film until I met them. And one day, they were going to be making a film on Albert Einstein because they wanted him to speak out against the use of atomic bombs. This was, you know, in 1948, which was the end of the war and Hiroshima. And so they felt this very deeply that they wanted to have this explanation by him. Anyway, we walked into this very large lounge, and the director set up the chair by the fireplace, which is in the photograph, and I was put, literally, at a spot and told, all you have to do, focus and click the shutter. But I did overhear them speaking while the producer was organizing the lights. The director was speaking to Einstein, who asked him, as we were shooting, or they were shooting in 16 millimeter film, how many feet per second the film went through the camera. And the director patiently explained to this genius all of this technology, and at the end Einstein shook his head very calmly and said, "Ah, now I understand. Thank you very much."
But to have a true artist who created some beautiful, beautiful fashion shots in Paris that stand along inside any other fashion shots, but somebody who then took politics and a social conscience and wanted to give other people a voice, and that led you into that work, and that's in this exhibition is just so beautiful.
When you look at a photograph, I think you see a story. And for me, taking a photograph is telling a story using a camera instead of words.